I get to start the show today.
What a bulletin, Rolf. You're a study, man.
Once a year, them special night.
You messed up your line.
Close the curtain.
And on that night, I bet you all the dime. You got the same thing on the TV as I got on mine.
Because everybody wants to be watching the Grammys. Father, mother, sister, brother, grandpa, and granny.
Because everybody's always real curious to hear just what record was the best that year.
So you know we were watching this past Grammy show when we found out something even I didn't know.
88 was very special for the Grammys, you see.
It was a 30th anniversary.
And that didn't mean a thinking in my eyes started blinking as I munched on a big banana. What was it like that night back in 58 at the very first Grammy extravaganza?
But most of all, we wanted to know what was the record of the year at the first Grammy show.
So I reached in my pocket and pulled out a dime and called the library information line. And a nice old lady answered and I said, listen here, back in 58, what was the record of the year? She said,
hold the line and I'll be back.
And then she went to go get some old almanac. And when she got back, she sounded out of breath. She said the book was way back up on top of some shelf. But she told me the name and I said, I'll be doggone. And we held a practice and we learned this song.
Hold on to him. Oh, it's gone down. Let's fly way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I know all our lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave this confusion and all this illusion behind. Has given me wings, and now my happy heart sings.
So at the back, tongue flap, information line. Here's Beach Bear running around trying to bum a dime. Seems he had a question, just wouldn't wait. Want to know who won the Grammy back in 68.
So I called the number of the info line. The same old lady answered this time. She said, I'll look it up if you have to know. But she sounded like she didn't really want to go. But when she came back, she was huffing and puffing. I said, thanks very much. She didn't say nothing. Hello? Hello? Well, thanks again.
Sitting on a sofa on a Sunday afternoon, going through the candidates debate. Laugh about it, shout about it, when you've got to choose. Any way you look at it, you lose. To you, Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, it's for horses.
I thought I'd say that.
So out of the blue, I get this great idea. Let's just do all the Grammy winners. Skip it every 10 years.
Oh no, Duke, you're not gonna call her back.
Well, I did, man. She was really hacked. You think it's nice old lady whose voice is so sweet was saying things to me even I can't repeat. But somehow through a speech and I was able to construe the winner, Billy Joel, my number one dude.
Don't go changing. Just try and please me. Never let me down before. Don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I don't want clever conversation. Never want to work that hard. Just want someone I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I knew. In you.
I couldn't love you any better. I love you just the way you are. Oh, 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 oh.
Well, folks, that brings us up to 1988.
And Whitney Houston was the one that took the cake.
I didn't have to make a call to find out how. Cause we watched the show together at Billy Bob's house.
And we called up that lady just to let her know that to her we were dedicating this whole Grammy show.
And we will be grateful eternally.
To the library lady, may she rest in peace.
Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody.
Like to take this dance, madam?
Dance.
I would love to take this dance, Beach Bear.
Dance.
Well, would you like to waltz, foxtrot, or alley cat?
Dance.
Well, I don't know. It's up to you.
Let's do the twist.
Dance.
Okay.